mean, this is crazy.
Mercy, why you gotta show up looking so good just to hurt me? And why you wanna stop this whole damn world from turning?
It's serious when they bring out the stools for the song, right? So what was that like to sing with him?
Oh my gosh, I've been obsessed with him and his song Mercy for forever, so it was a dream.
And if you haven't gotten your Brett fix yet, check out his incredible album. It's called Ticket to L.A. Brett Young, thanks for being here, buddy. We'll see you soon, all right? Continue success. Yeah, the stools, you know it's real. All right, let's go to the judges. What'd you think?
Have mercy. You know, and I could cut it down to just mercy. I mean, that was an incredible performance. It was so believable. And a lot of times people can do songs all day long, but you don't believe it. I actually thought that I was watching a serious love affair happening on that stage because it was delivered so well. I applaud you 100%. This is going to be big for you.
Thank you
so
much.
I'm telling you, it's going to be very big for you.
I mean, from the moment you walk on stage, you sprinkle stardust everywhere. I thought I was watching something on the Grammys. I was like, best new artist, I don't know. I don't want to play favorites, but. Thank you.
So the,
But fill in the blank.
The country girl got you, huh?
Yeah.
It's not about genre, it's about feeling.
I tell you what, when you sing, it just hits you right in the heart. I mean, especially when you sing a song that's about heartbreak, you make it the worst heartbreak ever. Yeah. And that's what for some reason, people love that. So it's just an amazing gift you have.
Thank y'all so much.
Congratulations. That did seem exactly like that set, so real. Great job, Lacey.
Thank you so much,
Ryan. See you later. Lacey, everybody, thank you, Lacey.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
How do you feel?
Oh, I feel amazing.
That was a great review, huh?
Yeah, that was a great review.
I saw your mom crying.
Yeah, she's always
crying. Does she always cry?
Yeah, always.